We were ordered to fall in quickly and quietly as possible, leave everything but guns and accoutrements, clothing, knapsacks, haversacks, canteens, blankets. Leave all in the camps. While on the riverbank, waiting in the cold dark, we could but think of straw beds in the cabin and the warm fire left burning.